What's up, everybody? Sir Phobos here, and we are still in Subnautica here, trying to explore the inactive lava zone, trying to find the precursor stuff down here. But I thought I'd start the video here real quick, just because it was neat. I found Reaper bones, Reaper Leviathan bones, which I thought was very neat. They look very cool. It makes the Reaper look very, very small in comparison to that gargantuan bastard up there swimming around being very loud and mean. I don't know, I just thought that was very cool. I mean, look at that. Look at that. Can't believe I used to be scared of this little guy. Especially... I mean, that guy, while exploring, he got pretty close to me. He swam, like, right overhead. He did not seem interested in me, so I don't know how actually active he is in trying to fuck with us. He might not be hyper aggressive, which is cool. I don't know if I am supposed to do like Attack on Titan here and, you know, swing around trying to give him the zots. You know, maybe. But yeah, so I wanted to show the cool bones, and then we'll keep poking around here and hopefully find that precursor stuff. So I will be back. Okay, we're back a little bit here. I climbed to the top of this thing here in the middle. And the sea dragon comes. You prick. Oh, he missed me. Get out of here. You jerk ass. Get out of here. The sea dragon gets real close to this thing. Oh my goodness. That warper. I'm missing it. And he just hangs out. He's cool. Get back up there. I need to build that other thing. Yeah. He swims by real close. You fucking stop it. Hate your crap. And he hates the warper. Get out of here! I don't want to be by you. Yeah, he swims by close, and he attacks the warper, which I appreciate. Most things do. But he shoots a lot of fireballs at him, which I appreciate. But I'm on top of this big stupid thing. Oh, wait, it was way up there. And I, for the life of me, cannot figure out where this crap is at. Hey, guy. Like, come on. Alright. I'm just gonna hang out here for a second. I want to see him attack that warper again. That was cool. Get him. Go find him. Mess him up. But he swam really close to me and did not attack. Which I appreciate. Makes me think the sea dragon's a chill dude. Which I appreciate. But I'm still in the dark here. I feel like I've explored lots of places here. I have not been able to find it. So, I mean, I haven't wasted a lot of time doing it yet. So, I'll keep looking around a little bit. Before I actually have to look up where the hell this stuff is at. Stop it. Don't be a dick. See what being a dick gets you? Gets you cut the hell, dick guy. Get him! Oh, here we go. Mess him up, Sea Dragon. Sea Dragon, you missed him. He's right there. Mess him up. You're disappointed. Now that I'm recording it, of course you're not gonna play along. Get him. Oh, there's two warpers. Oh, there are multiple warpers. Oh wait, I knew that. I saw two warpers before. So there's one because they keep teleporting around. Okay, well whatever. I'm gonna keep looking. And hopefully find stuff. And I'll be back. And I'll let you know if I have to look stuff up. Oh, look what I found. Wandering around. Yeah. So this is actually... Oh, you know, so this is probably the lava castle. It's the big, okay. Just gonna lag out here real quick. Where did I go? Oh, did I fall? Oh, I must have fell. It's the big structure in the middle. Oh, no, okay, I wanted to fall, though. It's very mountainous, and I was walking around that, and I saw the green glow. Oh, shit. Prawn suit, why are you dying, buddy? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, oh, no. Why? Oh, goodness. But so close. Bronzer's at 3 health. If I take a hit from anything out here, I'm dead. Ah. Oh, what? No. No. Oh. Base is so far away. Okay. Well, so I know roughly where Thing is at. I guess we're gonna pause and get back to base and hopefully not lose the prawn suit. Oh, what the dickens. Okay, I'll be back. There's a guy right there. You know what? We've come this far. I don't know what was fighting me in there. That is annoying. I'm gonna switch it to creative mode and just go in there. Fuck it. I came all this way. Is it lava? I thought lava wasn't supposed to hurt the prawn suit. Yeah, it's definitely lava. And there goes my prawn suit. Exploded. Rip. Prawn suit, I'll miss you. Well, that's dumb. Materials and massive local energy. I'm so mad. gotta go all the way back out and build a whole new frickin' prawn suit. Okay. So super old. Super lolly. I mean, if this area kills your frickin' prawn suit, though, what are you supposed to do? You like, that's not cool. How am I supposed to explore down here? Where are the ant- Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, this is probably their battery, their power plant. This is super cool. But, I mean, like, really, what? Is there an upgrade for the prawn suit that I'm unaware of? That makes it, I know there's that one thermal, whatchamacallit, where it recharges on heat. But I didn't think it would protect it from heat, too. Well, I thought it was protected from heat. Base. I thought that was part of the prawn suit. A lot of warpers hanging around. Can I come in through here? I can. Oh. How nice. Oh, I don't have any of my damn artifacts with me. God. Oh, I'm so ill prepared. Oh, it's very cool though. That one. Oh. Oh, there's something here. Oh, I don't have an artifact. Hey, little guy. Ow, are you attacking me? Don't do that. I want to be friends with you. No, leave me alone. Let me scan you. Alright, now we'll fight. Come here. You wanna fight me? I got a knife. I don't care if you're a robot. Alright, what does this say? Nope, those are logs. Oh no, it lived! Tricky bastard. This device does not match any known human technology, although its design is relatively simple. It only observed behavior has been attacking local life forms in the radius around the ancient structure. Features few moving parts, carries a rechargeable ion-based power reserve, reliable and energy efficient. Huh. Modeling the age and purpose of the device is difficult. Its relative harmlessness is at odds with the advanced technology apparently available to its designers. Okay. Huh. So it's probably not used for defense? You little prick. Get out of here. Oh, there. Now you're dead. You exploded. Oh, what do I do with this? Do I scan it? Do I bring the prawn suit in here and drill off some ion chunks? Maybe that's it. So this is cool. I like new facilities. That's another teleporter thingy. Doesn't look like I can activate this one either. Maybe in the future, huh? Let's go down first, I guess. I hear more robots. Actually, you know, I'm pretty close to the top. Let's go top first. Maybe down will be the way to go. I can't believe I didn't have any purple artifacts with me. Dang it. I'm mad at myself now. I hope I find some in here. Okay. Maybe it's just another way in. Yeah, it must be. Oh, I can't believe. I was fine until I started climbing around on the stupid lava castle. All of a sudden, the bronze is taking a ton of damage. Like, what the hell is going on here? Not cool, Subnautica. Not cool. I don't know. I don't know what I did wrong. Oh, this place looks neat. I'll take you. Oh, this is cool. Oh, thank you. Their power plants are neat. Alright, this geological data was recorded from the volcanic rock that was excavated to construct this facility. It was possible to extrapolate a number of key trends. Genetic divergence. The alien recorded data on indigenous organic remains originated between 10,000 and 1,000 years ago. However, the species recorded feature an unusually low overlap with those encountered so far on 4546B, that's the planet. Extinction event. Soil samples from 1,000 years ago contained 300% higher concentrations of organic remains than the soil average. Data supports the possibility of a mass extinction event killing off a majority of species and forcing rapid adaptation among many survivors. Cause unknown. Plausible theories include fluctuating environmental conditions, disease, meteor impact, outside interference. Ooh. Well, there is a fancy disease here. Primary containment facility energy transfer. This terminal appears to be controlling the delivery of substantial portion of the power plant's energy to vast facilities elsewhere on the planet. Calculations indicate the facility is located less than 1 kilometer south from the thermal plant in a chasm that exceeds depths so far navigated. Oh. Huh. I wonder if that's the What can I scan over here? Oh, the PowerPoint. I wonder if that's the research disease thingy, or if it's a facility to be added later. Let's see. This system converts thermal energy to electric current at 90% efficiency. Some of this energy is chemically stored off-site or on-site, while unknown mechanisms appear to be transferring most of it to remote locations elsewhere on the planet. 30% stored on-site for emergency use, 30% ground-to-air quarantine enforcement platform, that's the big array gun, 22 to primary containment facility, 11 to disease research facility, 7% to self-warping quarantine enforcer units. Are those the warpers? The system appears to be fully automated, and given current understanding of the mechanism involved, uninterruptible. I mean, you haven't even let me try to interrupt it. You know. Who knows what we could do? Ion crystal data. The alien data reveals some of the mechanisms by which designers were able to contain and harness vast amounts of energy with the ion crystals discovered around the facility. Improved battery and power cell blueprints, which take advantage of... Oh, that's neat! Ah! Ion batteries and power cells. That's cool. That's freaking cool. Neat. But it seems like you It seems like you have a finite supply of ion crystals, though, currently. Unless this facility keeps pooping them out. Oh, I guess what you might. Because it stores energy gathered here on site. So maybe the facility will keep, just making those ion crystals in that big formation there or something. Okay, so this was super neat. I'm glad I decided to come here. I don't know if it was worth losing the prawn suit over. Wow, it's just so annoying. Like, I don't know what I did wrong there. Like, and the only reason I jumped into creative then, you know, was because I knew there was a good chance I was going to lose the prawn suit anyway. And then I would just be dead and stranded. Where do I... I don't think I... I think I have an artifact back at the main base. That is so far away. So, we're going to pause the episode here. I'm going to figure out how to get one. And we're going to go in there and see what's going on in there. I mean, I've come this far. I'm not going to spend 45 minutes getting out of here to go grab an artifact. I mean, it was poor planning on my part, I guess. I should have figured. But, well, we'll be right back. Okay. I hacked myself a key, too. I just had to figure out what it was called. We came this far. And it is a blue artifact. Okay. Huh. I don't know what that means or does. Curiouser and curiouser. Okay. I guess I was expecting like another data terminal. Huh. Well, this has been very cool. I assume there's nothing else I can do out here. Yeah, I hear you, buddy. You're so grouchy. Okay. So yeah. I did say there was another facility 1,000 kilometers south. So that might be the next place we look, right? It was south. 1,000 meters. Data. Thermal plant. Primary containment facility. Less than 1 kilometer south of the thermal plant in a chasm that exceeds depths. Okay. So, maybe we can go there? I don't know. I don't know if that's something that's up and running yet. And then there's still the research facility that we have not discovered yet that I thought was in the Lost River. I might be wrong. I thought it was there, and then everything out here was new. I'm so mad at this zone too for killing my prawn suit. But we'll pause the episode here. I'm gonna get back to my little base down here and take it out of creative mode and start hoofing it again. Well, I guess it might be easier to get the Cyclops out now that, now the game is, it's probably gonna be a pain in the ass. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I might look up these facilities and see, what there is to see. How do I get out of here? This place? No! It's where I was. It's amazing here. But yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I'll figure it out, and then we'll see you in the next one. What's up, everybody? Sir Phobos here, and we are playing some Subnautica. We were actually heading back to the surface, or to our home base, to build a new prawn suit, and to collect our thoughts. When on the way back, oh, what do I see? Precursor stuff. You know, it's right there. So we are in the Lost River. Let's see if I can find a... Yeah. So this is that, waterfall descent that I came down. And then, you know, I just traveled that way and found the lava zone. On the way back here, there's this little offshoot, which apparently has... I assume this is the research facility. I think that's what... it's here in the lava zone. Or in the Lost River. So I figured, well, hell, we're here. Let's take a look at it real quick. And I don't have the frickin' prawn suit because it got exploded. I can't build a prawn suit. Yeah. So, okay. I'm just gonna go back into, creative mode. And we're gonna explore it a little bit. We're gonna take a look. Since, you know, things have gone awry. And, you know, I have a lot of work ahead of me before I get back to where I was. Losing the prawn suit is a setback, and then I need to figure out why I lost the prawn suit if I'm going to keep hanging out in that area. What the fuck was that? That sounded like the sea dragon. So this is cool. This place is wrecked up. So apparently, I guess this is the reason why the disease is out and about. Something broke out of quarantine here. I think it's the sea dragon, which we got to play with there a little bit. Broke out of quarantine, spread the disease, and then that's why they locked down the planet. Which is cool. Now, I don't know. Yeah, I hear all you guys. You're warping around behind me, being jerks. I don't know if we can get in the facility yet or not. Oh. Yeah, we can. Oh, maybe not. That doesn't. Am I supposed to be here? Facility, you don't look like you're done. Is this supposed to be open? I'm gonna venture a guess and say no. Oh, was there something I could scan? No, okay. Oh, what is that? Is that on the outside? Yeah, I don't think this was supposed to be open. This looks very incomplete. That might have just, yeah, because I don't remember seeing anything saying that this facility was open to explore. That might just be an oversight with the latest update or two, you can actually go inside of it. It looks like they're still working on it. I mean, yeah, well, obviously it's untextured and stuff like that. But I want to get to this other side here and see if I can see that creepy stuff. Or if that was on the inside of the facility, because that was cool. That looked like a big old fish head. And I am interested in big old fish heads, apparently. Yeah, that really sounds like the sea dragon. I wonder if stuff's going to be going on out here, too. Unless that's just something else. I guess it could be something else. Nah, yeah, I guess that was on the interior of the facility. So, that's cool. That means, there's going to be neat garbage in there to explore. Yeah, see, I assumed the entrance was supposed to be like this one and blocked off. I don't know. Super cool. I'm super interested to see what's going on in there. Get those data points. But yeah, I think that's all there is out here currently. I still haven't checked for that other facility, the primary containment facility. Oh, that's probably where the Sea Emperor is going to be, huh? Yeah, Sea Emperor. I imagine that will be a future update. I don't even know if the facility will be there that you can explore, even like the outside of the exterior, like this stuff here. But yeah, so I just wanted to poke around here a little bit. Yeah, I probably wouldn't have been able to do this outside of creative. Not that, you know, I got attacked by anything. It's, you know, I wouldn't have had the oxygen. Would have had to, wiggle the Cyclops in here and, you know, hopping back and forth between that. That's pretty lame. But, I think... we are pretty caught up here on what's going on in Subnautica. Like I said, I have to go back to the surface, rebuild the prawn suit. I still have to find the nuclear reactor. Or did I find that already? I just haven't built it. I can manage the pings. That's nice! I appreciate that. Here, life pod. Boom, I don't need to see you anymore. Oh. Look at that stupid. See, it doesn't say it protects you. I don't know. I'm bummed that I lost it. I think everything got moved around. Yeah, I don't see the nuclear power plant. So yeah, I still gotta find that. I'm not sure what you do with some of these. Huh. I don't know. I'll keep poking around, but it looks like there's not a whole lot to keep doing right now. I'll find the rest of the blueprints. Rebuild my prawn suit. And get ready for whatever the game will throw at us next. Hopefully we'll be a little bit better prepared this time. You know, it's still early access. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up and see how you prevent the prawn suit from getting murdered by lava. Because that was terrible. But thanks for watching, guys, and we will see you in the next one. Oop, come on. Thank you. Goodbye.